Happy Angel Day for you.
Everybody just wants to go back home. I myself have seen my wilder days, and I have seen my name at the top of the page. But I need to find a friend just to run around. But nobody wants to get high on the town.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the Brightest Club, guys. Alright, before we get started, I was going for the painting. Why the intro was coming through, but I don't know what the hell happened. I just didn't do it. So, right now, we're going to put the old shit horn in the lipo. Today. So, just give me just a second.
And nobody wants to get drunk and get loud.
Alright.
And all my rowdy friends.
That old shit horn in my lipo. And give me just a second. Get up here. Get old got file 19. Old garbage can getting going. I know I have a mojo, but I can't find mine. I moved some stuff around in office. Really, really quick, guys. Make sure you go and subscribe to the Hillbillies Inc. Pissed Off Redneck. Guys, please, 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 please. Can't please enough for y'all to down. Go subscribe to him. So, been giving it the whole thank the room on what I'm going to be doing. And on here, the Brightest Club. Guys, I'm going to start videoing some hunting trips with the family. In the next couple of times they come up here, I'm going to go sit with a couple family members. Video at the hunt, let you know what we see, what got there, you know what I'm saying. And I thought about doing a pretty much for all you hunters out there. I figured, and rednecks, figured I'd do some hunt videos, some other videos regarding outdoors and different things that I do as far as riding around. You know, in the woods, you know, show you some good places and, you know, videoing some awesome shit that's going on at that point in time, whatever happens, whatever I'm doing. I wanted to come in here because a lot of y'all, I have said that I was moving to Florida. Guys, seeing that there ain't no sense in me moving because my family's going to be traveling up here to Georgia so much, I have decided to stay here, stay at my house because I got so much stuff to do at my house that I decided just to stay here. Don't get me wrong, there's going to be some time where I will be visiting the Hillbilly and the Wild. You best believe that. So, guys, I will be visiting. I will do some videos with them when I come. We're going to shoot some wood scenes. We're going to do some awesome shit. And I will be shooting some videos with my cousin, if need be, down in Florida, guys. Just want to let you know, I am sorry I don't put out a whole lot of videos, guys. I've been busy with work, and I try to shoot my videos in between work. Y'all should know that, but also too, guys, that I put up a video, the hot sauce food, the hot sauce challenge, that I waited, I drank that like a boss, and made it my bitch, and got it done, and then right after that, day I got sick and it was just turned green as shit. It was rough, guys. But I did want to let you guys know that I did it for all my viewers. And I also did it for the hillbilly. But you know what, guys? I made it waited 10 minutes before I got sick. And I drank it like a boss. So you know what that means, guys? It is smashed. The hot sauce challenge was a smash. So get that crap out of here. So now let's focus on the next couple videos. Next couple videos I will have the Redneck Corner. Some hillbilly terms coming your way in the next couple days, guys. I'm gonna get that on here as quick as possible. I'm gonna start shooting them tomorrow. Start trying to get it started tomorrow and Tuesday. Wednesday, I'm going to try to get both of them by Wednesday, try to get two videos up for you guys, and then the weekend video. The weekend video is just going to be laid back, chill, kind of deal, let you know what I've been up to. I'm going to leave that video for that on the weekend. So it's kind of like a vlog, whatever the hell you say it. You just don't see me every day. You'll just see me on the weekend when I do my one-day vlog or whatever. I don't know how to say it because I'm a freaking redneck and we don't vlog, damn it. Go check out the Hillbilly's video that he just wrote, put up, guys. I don't know how excited I am. And I can't wait for it to come out. But the Hillbilly Geek Tricks, it is coming out. And guys, I'm going to be the first son of a gun to order that bastard. And I'm going to put it on. Also too, I just ordered a Pissed Off Redneck t-shirt. So I am the Pissed Off Redneck son of a bitch. That's what he calls it. For all you guys that don't know that. Guys, make sure you sign up. Subscribe to his video. Get that percent off out there at RedneckNationGear.com. Guys, make sure you go and check these jokers out there. I'm fixing to order some bad gear because I need some damn sweaters. I need to update my hat so I can look so fresh. As you know, I got a haircut, guys. My beard, I had to shave it down a little bit so I can look cleaned up a little bit. I'm going to let this sucker grow back up. And I probably won't shave it after that. But that's not here or there. Guys, a lot of neat stuff going to happen here on the Brian's channel. I'm going to start coming back with some new dicks coming soon. Right now, I haven't been doing any new dicks that I found, but that is coming back in the next couple weeks. I'm going to try a new dip, try to get some new dicks on the Brian's channel for all you dippers out there. But I got to go. So, that being said, guys, make sure you stay redneck. Make sure you stay classy. Make sure you stay positive to who you are inside of you. What makes you you? Don't let somebody tell you that you're not this person, because inside of you, that's what makes you you. Stay unique. I'm a unique person. You know, but stay redneck, stay classy, stay country. Also, too, guys, don't be afraid to get on Brian's page on Facebook and share those red-naked pictures that y'all do mudbogging or whatever. Send it to my email at Brian.Nolte1@AOL.com. make sure you do that, and I will see you on the flip flop.
And it seems like none of us do.